Because the chode, of course, is wider than it is long.
Oh.
Do you know what I mean? So it's not a chode pie at all. I got that completely wrong.
It's chode-like, but arguably everyday pies are even more chode-like.
Yeah. God, it does look like a chode.
It does. It's even got the head.
I mean, that conceivably could be a downstairs operation.
It's not Jewish.
It's a half one. It's one of those ones that doesn't quite. It's not an ACC in Harakihiji Lane. His does not look like that.
Oh, he's got a half forey, doesn't he?
No, he's got a massive long one.
Oh, massive long forey.
Huge big snuffleupagus. It's like
he's like a duvet cover with very little duvet in it, you know?
Yeah.
Like if you've got a California King and you're putting a little kid's duvet in it, that's ACC in Harakihiji Lane, the amount of forey he's running.
I had a friend who had a half forey.
Yeah, I've seen a half forey in school.
It's like a fat guy in a turtleneck. Harakihi Breakfast with Matt Heath and Jeremy Wells.